yeah, so the heart behind this recital, we just wanted to kind of give some joy and peace to Hattie this season and just to do something special just because of him. So Nick and I were talking last night. Hattie has a wonderful taste in music. So a lot of this program is from Hattie. A lot of her favorites and a few of mine. Some songs you'll recognize, maybe some that you don't know. And I'll kind of talk us through it as we go through. But the first section, she sings in the church choir, so I thought it was appropriate to have a section of sacred songs. And I thought it was most appropriate to begin this afternoon with a prayer. And this is the Lord's Prayer.
Thank you. Thank you.
because dancing was not my strong suit. So, but I could sing well, and I felt good about my singing. And so a lot of the repertoire that I'm about to sing, I've visited and when I was 13, 14, 15, so it's been a real treat to bring it back out. These are all from some of Hattie's favorite musicals. I'm calling it Hattie's Hits.
Thank you. Thank you. You don't like animals? No. I don't think
I've met Calms. This would be that exciting for you.
We have some water and cookies, light refreshments over here. They're individually wrapped, so if you need a little bit of time to cover, like I do, you're welcome to take one or two home with you and enjoy it.
No,
like she does.